Good morning all. In the previous video we have completed up to exercise 1.4. 1.5 you don't have to need to do in notebook because it is similar to 1.4. Now we are starting 1.6. 1.6 is based on Roman numerals. First understand the signs used in Roman numeral. This means 1, V means 5, X means 10, C means 100. D means 500, M means 1000. Note down these in notebook, in your notebooks, then we will do question based on that. In the first question, third part, we have to write 1600 in Roman numeral. Okay, 1600 means for 1000 we will write M, for 6 we will write D means 500 plus 100, DC means 600, clear? This is 1600. For 95 we will write, for 90 we will write C is for 100 and minus 10. This will become 90 and 5, clear? Now in second question you have to write it in Hindu Arabic. X L V, L में से X माइनस करना है, मतलब 50 में से 10 माइनस करना है, 40 प्लस 5, इट विल बिकम 45. L means 50, V means 5 एंड 1, 2, 3, 8, 58, क्लियर? Now in third question you have to compare, means you have to find out which number is greater. First change it into Hindu Arabic. C means 100, XC means 90 plus 7, 100 plus L means 50, XXV means 25. This will become 197 and this will become 175. It means this is greater. ये वाला number बड़ा है. XC11. XC means 90 plus 2. L means 50 plus 15. This is 92. This is 65. It means this is bigger. Clear? First change it into Hindu Arabic, then put sign. Now in fourth question you have to tell whether this is meaningful or not, whether it is meaningless or it is meaningful. First solve it. X V X 1, we will never write V first then X, we will never write it like this, okay? That means this is meaningless, meaningless, क्योंकि इसका कोई मतलब ही नहीं है, ये सॉल्व ही नहीं हो सकता. नाउ सेकेंड, 1 सी, वी कैन नेवर राइट 1 बिफोर देन सी, दिस इज ऑल्सो मीनिंगलेस, ये कभी सॉल्व ही नहीं हो सकता, इसका कोई मतलब नहीं है. नाउ एक्स सी 1, सी में से x माइनस करना है, मतलब 100 में से 10 माइनस करना है, 90 प्लस 1, इट इज 91, इट इज मीनिंगफुल, क्लियर? Now in fifth question, you have to solve, you have to give answer. First change it into Hindu Arabic, solve the question, then again change it into Roman number. Okay, 10, 10, 10 means 30, minus 5, 25. Now again write 25 in Roman numeral, 25, clear? Solve this also, it will become 90 plus 5 minus L means 50, 10, 10 and 25, 95 minus 75, again 25, X, X, V, sorry, it will become 20, answer will be 20, clear? Now in sixth question, again you have to write it in the Hindu Arabic. For D we will write 500, for C we will write 200 and XL means 40, 740. Clear? For D we will write 500, for L 50, for X 10, and for 1X we will write 9. It will become 569. Clear? For C we will write 100. No, for C D. It is D minus C. We will write 400 plus XL means 40 plus 5. 445. You have to write it in Hindu Arabic. Now do all the questions in your notebook and we will start from chapter 2 in the next video.